What's up, guys? Ray Borg here with Off Leash Canine New Mexico. Today I have with me my 2-week board and train. This is Oliver. Oliver's coming to us because he has a lot of fearings and anxiety. He's not very reactive. He's not, you know, doesn't bite, doesn't, you know, fear pee or anything like that, but he's very, very timid. You know, to get a leash on him is extremely hard. He's never worn a leash. He's never really been worked before. He's always been on just a harness. So, you know, some his owners are having some just typical household manner issues. For some reason, when someone's walking down the stairs, he freaks out and he barks and growls at them. He doesn't sit, he doesn't down. He's not very compliant with any sort of obedience commands. So, you know, during his 2-week stay here, we're gonna try and work through those really timid phases that he has, build his confidence with some obedience and structure, and send him home a happy and structured dog. So stay tuned, and I will have you all updated on our progress. Okay.